Hola, soy Fubo, juego Mario. Y bueno, os voy a hacer un vídeo jugando al tenis de Rafa Nadal contra Philippe Kroos-Schwarzenberg. No sé cómo pronuncia el apellido alemán. Australian Open de 2010. Y pues bueno, disfrutando el partido. Y suscribirte a mi canal porque es gratis, que no cuesta nada, como siempre. Y hasta la próxima. Adiós.
Brilliant point by Cole Schreiber. Just held that forehand in a little bit. Beautiful one-handed backhand to set that up. Super big serves. No, they become really slow and they, as you say, they fluff up a lot. What a great defense backhand, but he can hold his own against Nadal with that backhand. That's where his forehand's the most lethal, isn't it? When he's moving to his right. Well, and Mr. Roger Federer should take a look at this. He's just working it here, Nadal. Oh, yes. Again, he throws in that serve. All his weight the one way and extends the lead. Wow. Oh, yeah. He likes the new balls. Nice. Was that short ball you mentioned earlier? Again. I think he might have hit this. That'll do it. Standing ovation. 15,000 people rise as one. What a match. What a performance from Cole Schreiber. They embrace for a split second. That was rugged.
but he's through.
Oh, excellent match. I think he's going to be really pleased with his performance.